She's a superstar singer.
She won X Factor before she could get a driver's license.
She's top charts.
And one heart.
And she's our bestie guestie.
It's Melissa!
Can I get a graphic, please?
Bestie guesties.
Okay, first things first, congratulations on your album going gold.
Thank
Can I get
you.
A fist bump?
Anything you planning to do with that little bit of bling?
I'm just gonna put it up on my wall and stare at it.
Yeah, oh, good
like
idea,
the
man.
Way you think. And now that you're famous, what's it like juggling school, BFFs, and music?
Well, obviously it's really intense, but I just tell myself to have fun and remind myself of how lucky I am.
Yeah,
great man. Attitude.
So we all know you're an amazing singer, but I've also
yes.
heard you play some other instruments as well.
Yes, I play the piano. So sometimes I can accompany myself.
I can't do piano. I can't do either of them. The fact that you can do both of them is amazing.
I know, raw talent right there. Now we must know, who are your biggest inspirations?
Yes, so my biggest inspirations are Celine Dion and Taylor Swift.
Yeah, cool.
Nice.
Okay, weird question time. Yeah. When you sang with Jess Malloy, did she kind of smell like marshmallows? Because when we met her, she kind of smelled like marshmallows.
I didn't pay attention to the way she smelled, but I'm sure she did, because she smells nice.
She would.
She's very Always. Sweet. Get it? Sweet marshmallows is okay. Well, since he asked you a weird question, I'm going to ask you one too.
Yeah.
Now, I just watched your music video, Stand By You, and I noticed whilst you were singing, there was fabric and material flying in the air, and I must know, was there a big fan in front of you? Were they, like, fabric puppeteers or...?
There was a huge fan. There was a couple of huge fans, and they were just blowing at my face,
wow.
and I was like, ah.
Was it intense?
Yeah, it was really intense, but I had
but
to
But your hair
going.
Was also, like, your hair was pretty, like...
Yeah, it was like, tied back, though, so...
Well, it's been awesome to also have
you. Whoa, gnomes, we gotta do a big five.
That's
if you don't
right,
mind,
yes.
I'm just gonna ask five quick questions. You gotta answer them straight off the top of your dome.
Yep.
All right. Biggest fear?
Darkness.
Least favorite food?
Vegemite.
Favorite song to sing in the shower?
Ed Sheeran's Thinking Out Loud.
If you could hang with anyone in the world, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
And craziest Hannah face to the camera?
Wow.
Oh, that'd be like some like glass shattering supersonic type stuff there.
Yeah.
Anyway, Melissa, awesome to have you on the show. Thanks
Thank
for
you.
Coming. Hope you can come again.
Bam!